Let's take our first question. We have Jitendra Kochar. He sent in an email. Now, he says that he's been allotted a plot by HUDA, which is the Haryana Urban Development Authority. He made the payment towards the allotment once the demand was raised, and he was promised position in 2010. Now, he received the position letter in 2016, but when he went to the site, he found that the site was encroached upon by farm owners and landowners who are growing sunflower over there. Now, PIL has been filed about this, and the Supreme Court has asked HUDA to allocate plots to buyers elsewhere, but no action has been taken yet. What can he do?
See, since a cognizance has already been taken by the highest court in the country about the issue and some directions have been given, if those directions are not followed, then you can take out an application in that particular proceeding and ask the Supreme Court to implement its order and provide you with an alternate land wherever the same is possible, which the HUDA is directed by the Supreme Court to do.
Okay, so essentially you just go back to court again and say that you'd given this order, HUDA's not carried it out, so please help us.
Yes, so because the Supreme Court has already taken cognizance of it, it would be better if you go to that court directly, because an order has been passed to give an alternate land. So you would just go and tell them that that the order has not been followed, and we are till today have not been provided with an alternate land, and we have paid the entire consideration. So please direct them within a particular time frame to ensure that the land has been allotted.
So there's no need for them to get in touch with HUDA before that?
They can do that, I mean, but if I feel that I'm sure they would have done that and they would not have received any positive response, and therefore they would be seeking as to what would be their alternative remedies available. The best way is to resolve it at the HUDA level, but if at all it cannot be, then it's better option to go and approach the Supreme Court itself.
You know, it's not essentially linked to this, but we've also seen instances of late where the court has, whichever court, there's a consumer forum or the NCDRC, for instance, or the Supreme Court, has asked developers to pay compensation to buyers, for a delay in possession. And then the developers turned around and either the developers not paid the money or the developer just turns around and says, I don't have the money. If that is the case, what can buyers do?
See, once you have exercised your remedy that is available to you in law and the same has been adjudicated and an order has been passed thereon, then it becomes the obligation of the particular party against whom an order has been passed to implement it. In the event the order does not get implemented and they breach the order, then you can go back to the court and tell them that the order has not been followed and the same is breached, and particular action can be taken against the particular developer. The action can be twofold, maybe an increase in the penalty or some criminal action of breach and contempt of court and imprisonment possibly for not following the court's orders.
So essentially what you need to do in both the cases, in the earlier question where we found that the Supreme Court had in fact asked HUDA to give them allot land in an alternative location, you need to go back to the Supreme Court and say, tell the court that your order has not been carried out. So please ask HUDA in this matter to carry out the order. The same goes for cases where project has been delayed, possession has been delayed, and the developer turns around and says that they don't have the money to give you compensation. Go back to the court that came out with the order in the first place and tell the court that the developer in question is not carrying out your order. So please ask him to compensate us.
You can watch live TV on our website, mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.